Today is June 4th, 2021, and this is your daily Half-Life 3 update. There is no news about Half-Life 3. I've yet to start my Lost rewatch, maybe next week. I also kind of want to rewatch Red vs. Blue. It's been a little bit. I used to rewatch Red vs. Blue like all the time. I would finish watching the show and then just start right back up. It would be like an endless loop. It's a really great show. But Red vs. Blue isn't on Netflix anymore, and that kind of sucks. Because I like watching the show where the seasons are movies. I don't like, you know, watching the 5-minute episode on YouTube and then going to the next 4-minute episode and then so on and so forth. I like it when they smush it together into like an hour and a half movie. And that's why I went to Netflix for that. Because they don't have it like that on YouTube, and then I don't think they have it like that on the Rooster Teeth website. I don't go there that much. They have a lot of content, Rooster Teeth. I mean, I wouldn't even know where to begin. But yeah, I know it's on Amazon Prime, and I could just buy it on Amazon Prime, and then I would like have it forever. But I already bought it on Blu-ray. I don't want to. I guess I could just watch the Blu-rays, but that's so much work. You gotta put the disc in and plug stuff up. No. Yeah. And that has been your daily Half-Life 3 update for June 4th, 2021.